Today is Friday, November 9th.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'm Cassidy.
And I'm Samaya.
And this is Team Alpha. Now for Andrew Emily with the weather.
They say hard work pays off. I've been feeling paid off. Try to take it, then you did. Nate, dog, put the chopper to your head. And take it off. Fast break, taking off. Dunk on the John Wall. Whoa, kick on their toes. I ain't never play fair. Throwing elbows. This an AK, yeah. Bullet to your skull. Damn, that's blood all over my red cones. But I'm on the Ricks, 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 Ricks.
So for today's weather, it'll be mostly cloudy and kind of sunny, but high of 51 and a low of 49, and back to Samaya and Cassidy.
The National Honor Society will be hosting a volleyball fundraiser. Tickets will be sold on November 12th through November 19th. The tournament is on November 20th at 5 p.m. Tickets are $5 beforehand or $7 at the door.
All right, let's head to the announcements.
The homecoming dance is November 17th. Tickets go on sale the week before with DJ Alex Barrichino along.
Cross country. The cross country 5K race is on November 11th at Dartmouth Middle School. Race starts at 10 a.m. and registration fee is $10. Registration will take place at DMS from 9 to 9:50. Winter athletes. If you missed the sign-up meeting, please see Coach Brault. Or Coach McCarron, ASAP. You must be registered online by November 21st.
Students enrolled in second semester theater art classes should see Ms. Brittingham in C30 for field trip information.
Unified Bowling, there will be a meeting on Thursday, November 8th at 2:10. Club photos will be taken at 1:40 in the LMC.
Be a part of the percussion dance team tryouts on Tuesday, November 13th and Thursday, November 15th from 6 to 8 p.m. No dance experience is required.
TED Talk. TED Talk is coming to DHS in February 2019. There will be an informational meeting on Thursday, November 15th in the LMC at 2:15.
On November 18th from 8 to 10 a.m., enjoy a short stack of pancakes the morning after homecoming. Advance tickets are only $10. There will be pancakes, bacon, juice, and coffee. Buy your tickets before or after school or during all lunches.
Basketball athletes. There will be an informational meeting for anyone interested in girls basketball on Tuesday, November 13th after school in room A29.
Today's lunch is cheesesteak sandwich, peppers and onions, fries, and onion rings.
Oliver Mays here, and with Spirit Week fast approaching, it's time to prepare you to show your school spirit. Now, it's time to show you what you need to know to get prepared. Let's start off! Day one, dress like your teacher. Dress up as your favorite teacher and make sure you get every little detail exactly right.
Hey, day two, Decades Day.
Day three, Color Day. Dress up as your class's color to show your class spirit.
Just like your gram day. Day
four.
Spirit Week. It's Spirit Week? Spirit Week. Just up like your grandma or grandpa, like an old person.
And lastly, Green and White Day. Show your school spirit for the pep rally. This is the fifth and final day. And that was the Oliver Mays Spirit Week Roundup. So, now, all of you, go have fun at Spirit Week. Ah!
I'm very excited for Spirit Week.
Yeah, we actually had an interview with the class officers about Spirit Week. Now let's head to that.
Hi, I'm Samaya, and I'm here with our school's class officers. Do you guys mind introducing yourselves?
Hi, my name is Molly Rio. I'm the secretary of the class of 2022.
Hi, I'm Maya Leonardo. I'm the class of 2021 president.
Hello, I'm Paul Jasmine, and I'm the president of the class of 2019.
And could you guys tell us a little bit about Spirit Week and the days that are coming up?
On Thursday, November 15th, it is Dress Like a Teacher Day. On that day, you are going to be basically dressing like your favorite teacher. So for example, like Miss Lassie loves volleyball, so you could deck out in all your volleyball gear.
On November 16th, it is Decades Day, so dress as your favorite decade that you would like. And then also on Monday, November 19th, it's Color Day. So seniors wear pink, juniors wear blue, sophomores wear orange, and freshmen wear yellow.
So then on Tuesday, it's going to be Dress Like Your Grandparents Day. So all the quirky things that your grandparents do, you can do in school too. And then Wednesday the 21st, that's the short day before Thanksgiving. It'll be Green and White Day. And that's also the day of the pep rally. So the big importance with all of these days is to make sure that lots of people, all your friends, are dressing up. It helps your class get more points. So when we give the final results for Spirit Week on that Wednesday, your class will be in a good spot if more people dress up.
All right, thank you guys.
Make sure you get involved in our school Spirit Week.
So, Cassidy, how was your Halloween?
It was good.
Yeah, what'd you do?
I've hung out with my friends. Yeah. How about you?
Me too. I know my friend Ruth. Mm-hmm. And actually, the school had a mini party before Halloween. So we're going to see the Monster Mash interview right now.
Hi, I'm Cassidy, and I'm here with
Miss Fitzgerald.
Miss Salemler.
How did you guys think of this?
Well, this started last year as a fundraiser for Cafe Tuesday, and it was such a hit we decided to keep it going.
Same thing. Yeah.
What games do you guys have?
Well, we have many games, but probably the most popular is the toilet paper mummy wrap game.
And what's your favorite part?
My favorite part of this is everyone having fun and seeing what Travis wears every year, because Travis always has the best costumes.
Okay.
I like hanging out with Miss KP and Miss Baptista, and I like especially hanging out with Colin. Colin's usually my favorite part of the whole day.
Hi, I'm Samaya, and I'm here with
Hannah Bruce,
Alexis Louise.
And you guys tell me what you're dressed as?
I'm Alice Angel from Bendy and the Ink Machine, but the pretty version.
Oh, yeah, okay, you can't disagree.
I'm Wonder Woman.
And is this your first time at this Halloween bash?
Yes, this is my first time as a learning partner.
Raya, how are you enjoying it?
I love it. It's such a great experience. If you get the chance to become a learning partner, it's definitely awesome.
Okay, and how are you enjoying it?
I'm enjoying this party, and this is my second time at the party.
And.
Well, I've had a lot of fun, and this is my first time here, so.
What's your favorite activity?
My favorite activity was definitely trying to get Colin to take a picture and when he's saying karaoke.
That was a really fun party.
Yeah, I definitely agree with that. Now for the principal's perspective.
Morning, I'm Mr. Tebow. This is another edition of the Principal's Perspective. I'd like to start off this morning by congratulating the band, which once again did an outstanding job earning a 99.6 up in Lawrence, Mass. this past weekend, making them the Division 5 Nesbitt champions once again. Also want to congratulate a number of our fall athletic teams, including the field hockey team, the boys and girls soccer teams, as well as the volleyball team. A number of those teams have moved on to the second round of the playoffs, which were on Tuesday of this week, and unfortunately we're filming early this week, so I won't know the results, but I can say this with certainty. We're very proud of all of our student athletes, all of our teams, as well as our student musicians and band members. You guys do an outstanding job of representing Dartmouth High School each and every week, and we couldn't be prouder to call you our students and to celebrate your success. So keep up the good work. Keep up the extremely dedicated commitment you show each week, and we're positive that the achievements will continue to roll in. That being said, have a great weekend.
Cassidy.
And I'm Samaya.
And this is Team Alpha signing off.
Well, what do we have here? I mean, look, Donald, Maddie, John, Sophie, and Kyle.